Alcohol helps. You need a drink. Irish people do. When things are getting serious, it's when you need a drink the most. It's why we put St. Patrick's Day in the middle of Lent. That wasn't a fluke. That's pure Celtic genius. We knew there was no way we were going to go 40 days and 40 nights on pancakes. We'd need a half-time during Ramadan, so we would.